Hello guys, I'm back with another video. First of all, I want to wish you a happy new year. I hope you have spent your New Year's Eve with your loved ones, with your family, friends. I spent the New Year's Eve with my partner and also with my friends in Amsterdam. We had a good time and yeah, we celebrated New Year's Eve. So back to this video. So in this video, I want to share with you the jewelry that I purchased in 2021. Before I purchased the jewelry, there was like a period of 10 years that I didn't want to buy any jewelries. When I was younger, I always got jewelries from my family, especially from my mother. She gave me the like golden 24 karat bracelets, ring with diamonds on it, necklaces, a lot of jewelries, but those are the 24 karat gold jewelries, like Chinese gold. And for me, I think they are quite yellow and I don't like that color of jewelry. So for some period, like for 10 years, I didn't want to have any jewelry on me. But since last year, I really was drawn to buy jewelry again, but I don't want to have the 24 karat jewelry. So I was very interested in like these guys, what I'm wearing right now. So my first jewelry that I purchased from a brand of is a brand of Missoma. Missoma is a UK company. They're based in London, I believe, and they producing also men and women's jewelry. Some are unisex, some is especially for the men, some especially for the women. But I purchased the first necklace, and this is the cross, if you can see here. So at first, the jewelry I purchased is this cross. I really like it. I purchased when they were on sale, but I wish the cross is a little bit bigger than this one. Slightly bigger would be perfect. But yeah, I'm not complaining. I still love this cross. This is either 14 karat plated, gold plated, or 18 karat gold plated. That's why these are not too crazy expensive. So I believe on sale, I paid for 83 euros, I believe, from memory, but the regular retail price is around 120, so it's also not really that expensive. It comes in this box, fancy box, and then it will display on this pillow thing, and then you're also getting a polishing cloth, and the presentation of this jewelry box is quite nice. My first jewelry came in this box. My second jewelry come in the same box, and the second jewelry is this one. It's also a necklace, and this is on the Jesus head on the longer chain. The chain you can adjust to bigger, longer, so you have like adjustments for like 5 centimeters, and the cross is on the shortest link, and this one is on the longest link. On the longest chain. So I really love this because I can stack up like two necklaces together like this, but also I want to buy another necklace, like a rope chain, like thicker one, and then just ring with this one, or either with this one with the thicker chain like that. This one I also purchased last year. So this one I purchased in July when they went on sale, and this one I purchased in August, almost the end of the season sale, and this had more discount. I purchased this one for, I believe, 60 euros, I believe. This one was much cheaper than this smaller cross, even though this is more gold on it. So I really like the combination, and I really had a good deal on these necklaces. And then if you also can see, I'm wearing a ring, and this ring is from the company called Ana Luisa. And Ana Luisa is, I think, New York based company, and they producing recycled, I think they are sustainable recycled materials, metals. And if you can see, you see the emerald green on top, and then with the I know for sure this is 14 karat gold plated ring, and I purchased for my ring finger. I was contemplating if I should go for my pinky ring or for my index finger. But eventually I thought, let's do on the classic ring finger, so I purchased this one. And for both now, both brands are now on sale. I know for Missomar, they I think they up to 50% discount, and for Ana Luisa they go up to 60, I believe. I purchased this one during the Black Friday. They had also sale on Black Friday. The sale was buy one and get 60% off on your second item. And so I did, I purchased this for myself, and the second item I gave it away to my partner. And yeah, I really like the stack. So I have like now two jewelry, a ring on this side and also a ring on this side. If you know, if you follow me for a long time, you know that I have two Cartier bracelets. So one is the white gold, the thicker one, and the smaller one is the rose gold. And then combining with my Rolex watch. So if you can see, this is my little bit, my jewelry that I wear on a daily basis. If you can see, I'm mixing metals. I don't care if it's like silver, white, gold, but gold. If I do like it, so I'm just gonna wear it. There are no rules for mixing metals. So if people saying, yeah, you cannot mix gold with silver, then F off, right? So I really love this combination. The only thing that I really want to buy is like a rope chain, a thicker one, so that I can combine like this with the necklace. But from now, I'm very happy, and I hope you like this video. If you have any question about these about my jewelry, leave a comment down below. I know for sure they still have sales going on, so please visit their website. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will be back in my next video. Ciao.